Hey everyone, welcome back. Steven here with Kevin, and we're about to get started. We're going to do 4 5-minute rounds, just working from the clothes guard. Again, working with level appropriate resistance, where the person on top is trying to get a split and pass, person on bottom could work, just trying to break the person down and hold on to the person, or depending on the level of your partner, you could work sweeps and submissions. But either way, once we're out of the guard orientation, we're stopping or start. And stopping and restarting. So we understand there's a dozen ways to pass an open guard. Once the legs are open, you can feel free to pass any way that you know. But if not, we can, you know, you can watch as well, because we'll be running through different options and see what happens, right? So that being said, 20 minutes. Echo! Play! All right, as always, will be your timer. Ready? And go! And a half. We'll be right back. 5 seconds. When you're ready, let's do it. Do a switch. The person on the bottom gives level appropriate resistance. Seconds. All right, let's do it. Stick around. Remember, anytime I'm standing up, I have to be mindful of my balance. Right? When I'm up, if he grabs both my feet, right, my knees are still bent, I can keep my weight slightly forward if you have to push me back, right? Like, I can keep my weight forward. I can absolutely try to take my toes to the inside and unhook the one side. A lot of it is just balance through where my head positioning is, keeping my head, but being mindful, I don't let them take me too far over this way either, right? That's right, it's balance. So until I feel comfortable enough to lift, I start to drive. So I'm gonna be mindful of when you're standing. Last one.
go. Start. Right away. Last one. Some 3 minutes left. Stay safe. Keep strong. Let's do it. Come on. Less than 2 minutes. Thank you. Echo!
Pause. So again, we're just giving you the template. You fill it in with your specific game. So we're gonna continue with doing some different things in the close guard. Again, building on what we're doing so that when we do get to the things that are a little more complex, people who haven't trained at all will at least know what's going on, because the guard close guard top bottom is probably the most complicated, the most difficult of the position sets to work within. So, but we're gonna do our best, and hopefully you'll hear from us soon. All right, guys, good job.